evening, everybody. Welcome to Denny International Middle School. My name is Jeff Clark, proud principal of Denny, and it is such an honor to be here tonight to celebrate our amazing eighth grade scholars with eighth grade promotion. It's a big event, a big moment for them. Let's get started. Welcome to the auditorium, everybody. It's time to get started with a very special event, our eighth grade promotion. Eighth grade scholars and families, wow, what a year it's been. COVID-19, worldwide pandemic, forcing us all to start online, to have a school year fully through the internet, up to the spring when we were able to open school partially for hybrid. Some of you joined us. Some of you continue to do a great job from home. For all of you, we are proud of you. Not only that, ongoing racial injustice, oppression, racism, factors impacting our communities in deep ways, persevered and continued to do our best as a team here at Denny that centers the brilliance, love, and support of each of our scholars. Families, it's been a privilege. This is my 16th year at Denny. Couldn't be prouder. It's an honor to serve every single minute. Before we go on, there's a group of people who deserve an amazing amount of appreciation and support. It's our hardworking teachers and staff who have been incredible this year through a lot of change. All the time, working hard, loving our kids, doing what's best for them, and working together as a team. Let's give the amazing Denny teachers and staff a huge round of applause. Thank you. Tonight's a milestone, the ending of eighth grade. It's a launching point to high school. Scholars, we know you're ready. We're proud of you. You've done a great job academically, supporting each other while you're here as Denny Dolphins. It's time for that next step. Again, we love you. You can do it. Let's get started with some recognition of some scholars and some speeches. Thank you so much.
Good evening. Lunch Lady Dory here. Man, have I missed you guys this year. Hope everything went well. We had a rough year, but we made it. Anyway, I'm coming to you from the dock at Denny. I wanted to wish you guys all the best in your high school endeavors. I'm sorry I didn't get to see you this year. I tried to keep up with you best I could, but they have good food at Chief Cell too, so don't even worry. Or whatever high school you're going to, they have great food. Don't forget, support your lunch ladies. Anyway, I'd like to take this moment to introduce Elizabeth Palma Alvarado. And then I just want to say to you guys, I love you very much. Thank you for everything. Have a good time.
Hello, my name is Elizabeth Palma, and this speech is to all the eighth graders, all the students from 2025 that are going to graduate, and this is for y'all. All of us have been through a lot. We have been seeing people die. We have been seeing the injustice in this world. And like how Amanda Gorman said, We can't find the light in this never-ending shade, but we are here. We are here to help each other and to help others that need it. We all know that we have grown, but we have grown together. Now look, we are leaving middle school on a very good note, that we all grew as one. Now, not just students, as staff, as teachers, as mothers and fathers. And And so many people in this world, we grew. We did it. Go Denny.
Hello, Denny Dolphins. It's my privilege to announce this year's awards for physical education achievement at Denny International Middle School. These scholars have demonstrated great attendance and participation both in person and online. I'd like to recognize the following scholars: Benedictor Asari, Brandon Washington, Kevin Aguilar Bamaka, Madison Sanabria. Thank you. Go Dolphins.
Hello everyone, my name is Richard B. I'm the OSC program coordinator over at Denny International Middle School. And right now I wanna share with you guys our OST award. It goes out to a scholar that has shown great leadership skills, being a role model, also respectful, and always engaged in our program. And the scholar that I want to nominate is Jay Johnson. The few times that I have joined in on the session and the programs that he partake in, he's been respectful, being a great leader. When there is a scholar that tends to go out of line, he'll correct them and bring them back into the subject. And also anytime I go in and ask for support to come in and help out, you know, support with the web design, he's always in it to help out and basically learn and also be that scholar that kind of paved the way for other scholars to succeed. So Jay Johnson, you deserve this award, man. Congrats.
Hi everyone, Frost here. I'm one of the seventh grade science teachers at Denny. And I want to acknowledge this wild and historic year our eighth graders are being promoted in. They have shown us such resiliency, flexibility, and commitment to their education. And the student I have the honor of introducing is no different. Kimani Proctor Mills. Kimani is compassionate, considerate, and powerful. She can captivate an entire audience with joy and humor. I would like to celebrate her commitment to being the best version of herself. With admiration, I introduce to you Kimani Proctor Mills.
Hello, parents, teachers, and guests. My name is Kimani Renee Proctor Mills. Some challenges we all face this year is from changing from in-person to remote learning due to the pandemic. For me, last year was a challenge because I felt like I missed out on everything at school, like going in the halls and hanging out with my friends. Others may have felt pressured by teachers and even parents by staying home. Next year, I hope we all can go back to school and see our friends and continue to be careful during this pandemic. Thank you to everyone who helped me in my middle school experience. Go Denny Dolphins.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Fields, and I'm here to present the Lynx Award. Lynx Incorporated is committed to organizing and supporting educational, cultural, and civic activities that enhance our communities. The Service Youth Award Program acknowledges commitment to the community and celebrates educational achievement. The Lynx Awards goes to August Diggs, Yillian Norales Fernandez. Congratulations.
Hi everyone, I'm Ms. Woods, and I'm representing the 8th grade literacy team to present this year's Literacy Award winners. This year's winners have demonstrated a consistent commitment to achievement in reading and writing class across this challenging year. They have been thoughtful, participatory, and have shown depth in their approaches to analysis of literature and writing in their literacy classes. Please join me in congratulating this year's winners. The Literacy Award winners are Mohammed Abdirahman, Asha Yusuf, Nubia Yigzao, and Zach Amano. Thank you.
Denny community, Ms. Y here. Wow, we made it to the end of the 2020-2021 school year. And I know for me, the challenges we've been faced with have felt at times insurmountable, from learning online to the global pandemic to the current climate in our country right now. But there have been some tears, but a lot of love and learning and laughter in our classes this year. And it is my job today to introduce our next student speaker. And I have known this human for 3 years. She is incredible. She's funny and kind and smart, and she knows exactly what she wants. And her dedication and perseverance are exceptional. It is my great honor and pleasure to introduce today Asha Youssef. Congratulations, honey, and congratulations to all of my wonderful, fabulous, amazing eighth grade humans. Woo!
Hi, scholars and families. My name is Asha. This year has felt very bad for many people because of COVID and losing family members. There have also been many struggles for me because having school on the computer was hard and affected my grades. Eighth grade has been different because it was weird being on the computer all day. Even though parts were challenging, this year has also felt amazing, like having to talk about different classes about fun things, fun projects, like like making a movie, even though we did not get the chance to complete it. It was still amazing thinking about it. What's important to remember is that we all are safe and healthy going to next year. A message I have for our class is never give up, because times might be hard and you have to stay strong not give up.
Eighth graders, it's been a challenging year, but a good year, and many of you have impressed the math team at Denny with your hard work and dedication. Now, they're only allowing us to pick a few of you for the award, but I will say it was a tough decision, and I want to thank each and every one of you for making it a tough decision. Calculations are in, as are the cheesy math joke. And the winners for the eighth grade Denny Math Award are, drum roll, Hector Sanchez Barales, Aaron Burry, Robert Hippel Reed, and Lizbeth Alvarez Tamayo. Congratulations.
Hi, I'm Miss Seidel.
Hi, I'm Miss Caressel.
It has been a privilege to be your eighth grade science teachers this year, and it is now our honor to present this year's Science Award. As a science department, it has truly been a pleasure to get to know you all personally and academically over the past 3 years. The work you've done this year has been exceptional. Not only did we learn about complex scientific concepts, but we discovered the intersection between science and community. We learned how to harness human energy to rescue a soccer team from a cave. We solved the mystery of the Hyperloop train while studying force and motion. And we discovered why the skin cancer rate is so high in Australia while investigating light waves.
We also examined the connection between those scientific topics and communities by investigating Hyperloop train development and artificial intelligence. Science is so much more than a topic you learn in school. It has the power to serve communities, connect us, and save lives. Ms. Seidel and I are so impressed with you all continuing your scientific exploration during this global pandemic. We would like to acknowledge two individuals in particular for the Science Award. These students have demonstrated an exceptional ability to engage in discussion with their peers, ask critical questions, and apply scientific thinking throughout the year in ways that serve communities, change the world, and save the planet. Those individuals are Michaela Cross
and Noah Oshaloo.
Thank you.
Good evening, Denny 8th grade families and scholars. It's Mr. Flavors here, your 8th grade administrator. I just wanted to take this time out to recognize you scholars, parents, family, for making it through an unprecedented school year. We know it's been tough across the board for all of us, and we want to let you know how proud we are of all of you for making it through this year. We miss you all in person, and we love you all, and we wish you nothing but success on the next level. Trust and believe in yourselves that you will be successful as you transition on to high school. I'll leave you with a quote from Marcus Garvey. If you have no confidence in self, you're twice defeated in the race of life. With confidence, you've won even before the race has started. So eighth graders, trust and believe in yourselves as you transition to ninth grade, wherever that may be. And now I have the honor and privilege of introducing a scholar who has a message for the rest of the eighth grade class as well. It is my honor to introduce to you all, Mr. Muhammad Abdirahman.
Hello, my fellow classmates, teachers, and guests. My name is Muhammad. This year has been a challenging year for me. I was having trouble getting my work done most of the time, and whenever I realized I was missing a lot of work, I told myself, oh, it's okay, I'll get it done tomorrow. I know many of you probably felt pressured like me by teachers because they expect most of the work done on time. I want to thank all the teachers for doing their job and being there for us, but I especially want to thank Ms. Y. Anytime I needed help, she was understanding and listened to my problems, and she helped me find a solution. She's also a trusting and loyal leader to all of her students. I hope that next year we can all see each other and have an amazing year. Thank you all again, everyone, for being amazing classmates, friends, and teachers. You've all made this year absolutely awesome. Lastly, thank you moms, dads, and families for coming to support us. We love you. Go Dolphins.
This year has been very challenging for all of us. But in the words of the great Frederick Douglass, without struggle, there is no progress. This year has been a struggle, but many of you have made great progress towards achieving your academic goals.
We have had the honor and privilege of teaching most of you for 2 years. It has been wonderful to see each and every one of you grow and flourish over these middle school years.
When thinking of students for our Social Studies Departmental Award, many of you come to mind. There are so many of you who have worked so hard this past year, and your effort is truly remarkable and worthy of great praise.
But of course, we can only pick two scholars to recognize this evening. The two scholars receiving this departmental award have shown not only great determination and effort, but they also have improved each class they have been in through their questioning, positive attitude, and humor.
So, without further ado, we would like to present the Social Studies Departmental Award to Sky Green and Daniel Pablo.
Congratulations, Sky and Daniel, and to all of you. We hope the best for you in high school and beyond.
Hello, Denny community. It is absolutely my privilege and honor to present these two awards this evening. When Augustin Yim first attended Denny in the sixth grade, he was a quiet and reserved student. Since then, he has grown in so many ways. He has become a compassionate student who listens with care. He asks great questions to advocate for himself and has developed a high work ethic that makes him a successful student and a role model for others to follow. All of these qualities will set him up for high school and beyond. Augustin, we are proud of you, your growth, and your accomplishments, and we wish you continued success in high school. The second scholar has also absolutely earned this award, and this scholar is Tobias Green. Tobias has made tremendous progress throughout his middle school years in all areas. He has worked incredibly hard and consistently taken initiative to learn and grow, particularly in the areas of reading, history, and self-management skills. We all appreciate Tobias's love of learning, his sense of humor, the pride he shows in his progress, and also the wonderful relationships he has established at Denny with peers and staff. Tobias, you have come so very far, and you should be most proud of your accomplishments. Keep striving to be your personal best, and we will always be here cheering you on.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you for being here. My name is Boo Balkan Foster. I am Hickory Apache and also adopted macaw into the Turk Markstrom. I am the Chakot Chief Teacher at Denny International Middle School, as well as Chief South International High School. Chakot Chief is a leadership class that concentrates on two things. One, academic achievement, and two, creating a space that ensures identity safety for our Native learners. Tonight, I am honored to give a leadership award to one of our eighth graders. This particular scholar has exemplified leadership in a variety of ways, including persistence, hard work, commitment, and most of all, a pride in her cultural identity. Representing the Aleut, Ahauzit, Grovant, Chippewa, and Cree Nations, please join me in congratulating McKenna Mack. So McKenna, tonight to you and to your class, I say congratulations and I raise my hands to you.
Oh, my sincerest apologies, old sport. I was reading a great book and realized we'd started. I'm Mr. Slingsby and I'm an eighth grade literacy teacher, and I'm here to introduce the next student speaker, Bethel Bisrat.
Hello, my name is Bethel Bisrat, and as an eighth grader this year, the most easiest thing by far about eighth grade, I'm sure everyone can agree with, is not having seven whole classes like we would have had in a regular school year. The most difficult thing would have had to been connecting with teachers and getting their utmost attention, like normal. Leaving middle school is a good thing because you spent your starting teenagers there, and that's where you started to build the pavement for your future. And just adapting to new environments from elementary school to middle school, high school, and so on and so forth. A reason why leaving middle school might be difficult is because we are pushed into a more cruel and mature place, and all you have to do is start fresh in a way and take things more seriously than you had done before. From Denny in general, I've learned how to grow up. Middle school was a big step from childhood to teenagehood, teaching us responsibility and to be accountable. You won't always have someone to help you. You need to learn independence along the way as well. Something that might be challenging in high school is not to be able to take retakes, since throughout middle school, we had the opportunity to do retakes. Another thing would have to be going to full classes and adapting to more homework and class periods, as well as a new environment overall. Overall, I'm trying to say is, don't take advantage of the time you have now. Don't take advantage of the people who are trying to help you, because those people only want to see you succeed in life, not fail. You only have one life, so take advantage of all the time you have now. Thank you.
And I'm the art teacher at Denny. I would like to honor Harmony Mitchell and Kayla Sang for their dedication to learning in the art room. Faith Ringgold, a famous artist and author who broke many barriers for artists of color, said, "You can't sit around and wait for somebody to say who you are. You need to write it and paint it and do it. Denny Dolphins, don't stop expressing who you are. This world needs you. You survived a pandemic and attended a whole year of online school. For that, you should be very proud. I hope you have a wonderful summer and that you have lots of good, healthy fun."
I'm Grace Bennett. I'm an instructional assistant at Denny International. This achievement award is for a student who we feel adapted to the virtual world of learning like there's no tomorrow. Watching them show up every day, navigating all things technological, trying out new platforms for presentations with a genuine excitement. Sharing screens and cameras, especially when there's a puppy involved, has been a real joy. To say they've thrived is an understatement. This person also would share the technology expertise with other students and gladly assist a teacher in need. Another skill this student has demonstrated is advocating for what they need, whether it is a breakout room for a small discussion, extra time on a project, or just a space to share the really cool woodworking projects that happened over the weekend. It is with great pleasure to present this achievement award to Autumn Williams.
Hello, eighth graders. I'm Adrienne de Blasio and I'm a literacy teacher here at Denny. I just want to give you a big congratulations. It's been a really hard year. You guys have been so strong and put great effort into learning mostly online. Good job. Now I'm going to introduce a scholar who has a message for you as well, Jay Moonwalker.
Hello, teachers, students, and other viewers. I'm Jay, and I'm here with a message for all eighth graders and families. As you may know, unless you've been living under a rock, we've all had a pretty crazy year, and I'm sure most of us are really glad that it's coming back to normal. But with that being said, we're also leaving behind lots of fun and crazy memories with teachers, friends, and family. With that being said, let's take a moment to appreciate the memories we've made together. Let's start this new crazy chapter in our life as high schoolers off strong.
My name is Brittany DeLong, and I'm the choir director here at Denny. On behalf of the music department, we would like to say congratulations to all of our eighth graders who have participated in music in some capacity over the last 3 years. You guys are rock stars, and we look forward to seeing what you do in high school. I have three awards to present tonight for music. They are the Director's Award for Band, Choir, and Orchestra. The Director's Award is presented to scholars who have shown outstanding musical achievement and have gone above and beyond the call of duty, showing consistent dedication to the music department and to their own learning. This year's recipients for the Director's Award for Band are Allison Oda and Daniel Huen. Allison has always exhibited a positive attitude and approach to playing in band. She has developed her musical knowledge and skill as a result of her interest and passion for music. She is always willing to join discussions, and she is always one of the first students to turn in or play assignments. Daniel has contributed a lot to the band and jazz band as well, along with being a student that practices and works hard to play well. Daniel plays two instruments and somehow can still always play his part. The recipients of the Director's Award for Choir are Bethel Bizrat and Wilson Sim. Bethel has shown tremendous investment both in choir and her own learning. She is always one of the first to speak out in class discussions and has grown into her leadership position, always singing boldly for her peers to hear and offering assistance when needed. Wilson has been in choir since it was first formed at Denny, and his musical growth over the last 3 years is astounding. Wilson has always shown bravery in choir and has modeled what true learning looks like. Even when he makes a mistake, he always has a positive attitude and learns from his experiences. The recipients of the Director's Award for Orchestra are Anna Tran and Fatima Hernandez. Anna has great enthusiasm for playing the violin and has contributed greatly to the orchestra program. Fatima has shown great dedication to practicing her instrument and has a consistent desire to continue learning, both in and out of the classroom. So congratulations to all of our award winners for this year, and another congratulations to all of our eighth graders who have participated in music. We look forward to working with those of you going to SELF in the fall, and we wish the rest of you best of luck wherever you may go next.
Congratulations, Denny Chinese Scholar.
I'm so proud of all of you for achieving so much this year, and I wish you all the success in the high school and beyond. Now I'm very excited to give the two Chinese awards to Jennifer Wang and Hudson White.
Hola amigos y felicidades, felicitaciones, mil congratulaciones porque han logrado una cosa muy importante, han graduado. So congratulations to all of you for graduating. I'm so proud of you. Thank you for putting in all the hard work. I wanted to take a moment to recognize two eighth graders who have been putting in tons of effort from last year, continuing on until the end of this year. I want to congratulate Michaela Mai and Yusuf Ide for their amazing work in Spanish this year and for being such amazing citizens for this community as well. Congrats, Dolphins. Good luck in high school.
Hello, Denny International Middle School family and scholars. My name is Mr. Allen, and I am the Reentry Intervention Specialist here at Denny International Middle School. I would like to give a big congratulations to every single scholar and every single family member for getting through this tough time, this tough school year of online learning, transitioning to hybrid. So you guys did an awesome job and had an awesome year. So again, congratulations from me and the whole entire Denny Middle School staff. With that being said, I have the privilege to introduce two dual language program scholars, Fatima Hernandez and Yillian Norales Bernandez, and they have a great message they would like to give you guys, scholars and family.
Queridos estudiantes, felicitaciones por terminar una etapa más de sus vidas. Este año no fue nada de lo que pensábamos, pero aún así lo terminamos con mucho esfuerzo. También les quisiera dar un agradecimiento gigante a todos los profesores. Este año ha sido muy diferente para todos ustedes, pero aún así hicieron todo lo que pudieron y por eso les agradezco mucho por toda su ayuda. Nuevos comienzos vienen por nuestro camino. Ahora le cedo la palabra a mi compañera Gillian.
I thank all my Denny International Middle School teachers for always being there for me if I need anything. My experience at Denny has been unforgettable. The teachers are very good, but what I mostly like is that they accept every student for who they are and where they come from. I would like to tell the Denny students to don't be afraid to talk to a teacher if they see something bad is going on at school.
Go Denny Dolphins!
Familias. Soy Ms. Olsen y soy la maestra de octavo grado del programa de inmersión en español. El Departamento de Inmersión en Español se da dos reconocimientos por éxito académico y por participar en nuestra comunidad de la clase. Welcome families, I'm Ms. Olsen, the Spanish Immersion Department this year is giving two awards for academic success and for participating in our classroom community. Ha sido muy difícil escoger entre tantos alumnos excelentes. It has been a very difficult decision to choose among such accomplished scholars. Los ganadores del certificado de éxito académico y participación son Daniela Ávila Lazo y Kevin Aguilar Bamaca. Muchas gracias y felicidades.
All right, what's up, Proyecto Saber? Bienvenidos. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué hay? ¿Qué ondas? Today, I have the pleasure of honoring two students with the Sara Ortega Award. Ahora, bienvenidos, familia. Tengo el placer en honrando dos estudiantes con el Sara Ortega Award. Y it is my pleasure, es mi placer, a dar esos awards a dos estudiantes que son Brandon Lara Hernandez y Ana Sevilla Aguayo. And I just want to talk a little bit about what the award represents. Quiero hablar un poquito de lo que el award representa. And that's that the award represents someone who is social justice minded, someone who's kind, someone that we've seen a lot of growth in terms of respecting others, helping others, and just really, really carrying that justice forward and practicing it in their lives. And I've had the pleasure of knowing Brandon for 3 years, or 2 years actually, in our class. And it's been a pleasure having him more than once. Our class is an elective, so it's a choice, and it's always been a pleasure and an honor when students pick our classes again. And Brandon, just to let you know, I've seen you play soccer. I saw you when you first came into this class in sixth grade, and you've always been smiles and positivity. And just thank you. Thank you for blessing our classroom with that good vibe. And also just bringing positivity and helping others out. Just really building a community that respects each other. I really, really appreciate that. And Anna, I had the pleasure of meeting you last year for the first time, and we got lucky to have you again this year for eighth grade. And you just have this really kind spirit to you, and I just really want you to know, you know, like, to don't let those outside world pressures change that, because that's a huge blessing in our world, you know, carrying that positivity, that kindness, that really combats the injustice that's around us. So thank you. I really mean that from the bottom of our heart. I wish Mr. G was here as well, but I know that he means it from the bottom of his heart too. I was able to text him, and he got excited to know that we were picking you too. You know, we were part of the process. So congrats to all of you, and have a great day, and take care, y'all. Thank you.
Greetings, Denny Dolphin eighth graders. It is my pleasure. I am so excited to see you moving on to another chapter in your life. It has been great knowing you these past 3 years, just to see you grow. Now you're moving on to do bigger and better things, and I am so excited for you. But whatever your hand find it to do, do it with all your might. Yes, at this time I would like to present to you and introduce to you a young lady that I've been knowing from elementary school up until now. She has grown to be a beautiful rosebud. It is my pleasure to introduce to you Fahima Mohammed. Be blessed.
Hi everyone, I'm Fahima Mohammed, here to give a message to the 8th grade class. I hope you're all doing well in this exciting evening, an evening where we leave being the oldest, tallest, and most intimidating. To a new environment will be in fact the exact opposite of that. A place where you begin to blossom as young adults and become your own person. This is where you find your purpose, hobbies, and many other things. To sum it up, it's the last 4 years of your childhood. The last 4 years you can be kind of a kid and yet still be grown at the same time. You'll make memories, go to parties, sports events, and any other events that are at high school. I remember thinking how June was just around the corner and how I'll no longer be a Denny Dolphin. I always knew this day would come, but never in a million years did I think it would happen so quick. I can still remember starting summer school, going to sixth grade, meeting new people, and finally becoming a Dolphin. I'm the youngest of five older siblings, three of which you graduated from self and Denny. My brothers played basketball, so I was always around the older kids at school. I was the one kid running around in the halls and playing basketball in the gym. I was the kid you would see at any event for both Denny and self. As a kid, my dream was always to graduate from Denny himself. But not only graduate, but to leave my mark. I'm extremely grateful and blessed to have gotten the opportunity just to do that. I want to give a huge shout out to my mom, brothers, uncles, sisters, and teachers here at Denny. They're absolutely amazing. One of the perks of being around the school for so long was building good relationships with such amazing people. A lot of the staff here at Denny have watched me grow up. Coming up here, I didn't know what to say. I mean, I'm speaking to a computer, which we all have been doing for the past year now, due to a virus that's spreading like wildfire. This past year was one hard one for me personally, and I believe for a lot of other people in the world. We have been in a pandemic for almost a year now. It took a lot from us. It's mentally draining as well as emotionally. Our personal relationship thin, and for many others, so did our mental health. But at the end of that long and dark tunnel, there's always light at the end of it. We all did it. And we are now starting a new chapter in your life, where everything matters, your grades, your friends, because now the goal is to continue to be the best person you can be and find your happiness. As we close off middle school, think about all the good times you had at lunch, with our friends, all the sports events, after school tutoring, field trips, and relationships you have built. Whether those are still here or not, and even though we missed out on a year, it doesn't mean we missed out on everything. So as we close up at the end of this chapter, let's remind ourselves to keep reading this book and enjoy every single second of it, because you never know when your time here will be up. So to all my peers out there, you did it. Thank you to the staff here at Denny who made these past few years virtually possible. We know it was not easy, but y'all did an amazing job. I guess this is a clean as out.
Good evening. I'm Gary Bulma, 8th grade counselor here at Denny International Middle School. And I have the honor of awarding this year's recipients of the John Hoyt Award. This award honors students who've received 4.0 citizenship grades in each quarter of this academic year. They also are known to be kind-hearted, show respect for their peers and staff. And I'm honored to say this year's recipients are Ryan Mesa and Eleanor Kamen. Congratulations.
Hello, scholars and families. My name is Mr. Camacho, and I'm the Restorative Justice Coordinator here at Denny. I have the honor of announcing this year's recipients for the Stewards of the Community Award. This award honors scholars who have helped make Denny an even better school by continuing to strengthen our community, school pride, and focus on college-bound scholarships. This year's recipient for the Stewards of the Community Award goes to Elizabeth Palma Alvarado, Uriel Ortega Macharo. Congratulations.
Hello, my name is Fiona O'Halloran Johnson, also known as Miss O, and I am here to present the Seymour Kaplan Award. This award honors scholars who epitomize the values of Seymour Kaplan. Mr. Kaplan was an outstanding member of our community who dedicated his life to human relations, helping people to overcome prejudice, and accepting differences. This year's award recipients are Luis Contreras Jimenez and Fahima Mohammed. Congratulations to you both.
Scholars and family, we've almost reached the point of our ceremony tonight to do what we all came for. Honor our kids, celebrate their names, celebrate their images in a way that they richly deserved. Before that, I'm going to give a short, brief message to the class and tell you the best advice I ever got as a public speaker is simply to remember the five B's. Be brief, brother, be brief. In that spirit, I'll simply say, scholars, first be thankful. Be thankful for the people in the audience who have done everything they can to love you and raise you as your parents and family. In fact, let's turn right now and give them a huge round of applause. Second, scholars, know that you're ready. You've done great things in middle school. You've learned a lot. You are on the path to high school graduation, college graduation, and success in life. And here's the great news. In high school, right now, all of you are tied to be the valedictorian. Perfect grades, perfect attendance, perfect behavior. The rest is up to you. Start strong. On the first day, introduce yourself to the principal. Make a great impression with your teachers. Sit up front and ask questions. Do all the things that we know will give you the skills and readiness to really thrive. It's up to you. We believe in you. We love you, and we know you're ready. We're proud of this moment, but even more excited to hear about your high school graduation, your college graduation, and your future. So stay connected to Denny, Dolphin Scholars. It's been a privilege and honor to be your principal.
And now, the Denny International 8th Grade Promoting Class of 2021.
Walla Abdeen.
Mohammed Abdi Rahman.
Nafisa Abdirahman. Matthew Abdulalem. Mustafa Abdul Mohsin.
Maya Ackman.
Khalid Adam.
Naima Adam. Connor Adams. Yusuf Adan.
Emily Aguilar Geronimo. Kevin Aguilar Bamaka. Chava Aguirre.
Ayman Ahmed. Saida Ahmed. Safan Ahmed. Sufian Ahmed.
Manaya Elifayo Falfua. Gracia Alejandrez Sanchez.
Rasha Ajaburi.
Tabarik Al Husseini.
Abdi Rahman Ali.
Gardenia Al Shamari. Augustine Alvarado. Lisbeth Alvarez Tamayo.
Zachariah Amano.
Nathan Anaya.
Solon Andrews.
Jesus Cano. Jaden Antequia. Brendan Aquino. Eduardo Arvizu.
Benedictor Asari. Bernard Asari.
Noah Ashalu. Daniela Avila Lazo. Durhan Aweso. Kaylin Ayo. Edgar Barajas Castro.
Jaden Barden.
Antarius Barnes. Urania Basurto Calderon. Bethel Bizrat.
Jemiah Bland. Italia Broomfield. Charles Bump.
Christian Trey Burgess.
Aaron Berry.
India Butler.
Darius Kane. Josiah Caladera.
Ingrid Calmo Lucas. Jennifer Cano Alvarez. Tracy Tao. Vanessa Crane. Anthony Cardona Rosales.
Karen Shim. Michelle Chu. Jacob Christensen. Tayan Cole. Lowen Coleman Rusa.
Luis Contreras Jimenez. Miguel Contreras. Leslie Cortez Flores. Fernando Cortez Ramirez. Siriana Crane.
Michaela Cross.
Wendy Cruz Sanchez. Antonio Joaquin Cruz. Yasmin Cruz.
Aiden Cummings. Benjamin Dang. Alfred de Blasio.
Binta Juganak. Jabril Jakite.
August Diggs.
Zamzam Dure. Samuel DeCinsa.
Marcus Dow.
Noam Drucker Sand. Lukman Dwale. Yusef Ide. Ashley Denise Estrada Sanchez. Emmanuel Estrada. Elaine Faatape. Peter Fabian. Jordan Fashaw. Lachlan Fimling.
Malik Finks.
Williams Flores Baca. Christopher Flores Perez. Alba Flores.
Xavier Fondell. Faith Fountain.
Yair Garcia Madrigal.
Gabriel Gill. Sebastian Gilliam.
Naya Gomez. Pearl Gowrie.
Kendra Graves. Tobias Green. Sky Green.
Miguel Gudino Aguilar. Amy Gutierrez Rodriguez.
Rashad Hart. Jaden Hoff.
Jackson Havener. Dylan Heil.
Faith Hinkey.
Kelly Hernandez Aguilar. Alexandra Hernandez Cubias. Carlos Hernandez Ruelas. Fatima Hernandez Vargo. Isaac De Jesus Hernandez. Joaquin Hernandez.
Jaleesa Hines. Robert Hipple Reed. Ray Hoare.
Zazong Huang. Christian Huerta. Amin Hussein. Daniel Hun. Tristan Hillstead. Mohammed Ibrahim. Kajela Ida. Charles Uranejo.
Hannah Jama. Josephine Jansons. Yari Jeffcoat.
Princess Kanaya Jenkins.
Jesse Jewell.
Blanca Reyes Jimenez.
Jay Johnson. Imara Jones. James Jones. Laura Jones.
Eleanor Kamen.
Nathaniel Kent. Jack Kirby. Lucas Lockett.
Scarlett Caustic Snell. Aaliyah Lacey. Nyan Lam. Harry Lampert Martinez. Brandon Lara Hernandez. Evan Reese Larenquet. Lenny Lee. Fong Lee. Paulina LaSalle. Ileana Lee. Marcel Lialua. Athena Lialua Teo. Osvaldo Leon. Charlotte Lindau.
Kaden Lindsay.
Lorraine Lomboy. Diana Lopez. Ananias Lopez Carranza. Leah Lopez Cervantes. Jesus Macetas Leon.
McKenna Mack.
Nicaea Madsen. Ismahan Mahmoud. Zachariah Mahmoud.
Michaela Mai.
Hazel Jean Marquez. Pablo Martinez Gonzalez. Devin Martinez Leon. Gustavo Martinez Vaca. Daniel Martinez. Jesus Martinez Reyes. Joels Matautia.
Desiree McWilliams Smith.
Solomon Mesho. Angel Medina Chavez. Jacqueline Mercado Ortiz.
Ryan Mesa. Ruby Miller. Harmony Mitchell. Fahima Mohammed. Luqman Mohammed. Kasim Mohammed. Shuab Mohammed. Jadis Moonwalker.
Veronica Moran. Estelle Mui.
Garrett Murray.
Naomi Nasher. Alonzo Naranjo Hernandez. Johnny Natalevna. Michael Navarrete Baez. John Norman Nanvalalath.
Haley Nguyen. Jennifer Nguyen. Matthew Nguyen. Ryan Nguyen. Griffin Novis.
Yillian Narales Fernandez. Amina Nyang.
Allison Ota.
Luis Orozco Orozco. Jaylene Ortega Machado. Uriel Ortega Machado. Daniel Fernandez Pablo. Elizabeth Palma Alvarado.
Lillian Poncho.
Brendan Pelton.
Kendra Pham. Tommy Pham.
Jose Puchan.
Paxton Powers.
Mindy Prack Thiem.
Kimani Proctor Mills. Ford Rains.
Exana Ramadani. Wendy Ramirez Barajas.
Jakari Randolph.
Layla Rao. Zian Lee Reddin.
Lanaya Reese. Jade Reese.
Melkyla Riddick. Yoselin Rivera Flores. Jaden Rocha. Giovanni JJ Rodriguez.
Xavier Rushing.
Zoe Sagmon. Diego Salazar Garcia. Madison Sanabria. Hector Sanchez Bareilles. Christina Grace Sanchez. Cruz Sanchez.
Inasia Sanders. Kayla Sang. Shia Satterwhite.
Jaquel Seamster. Anna Sevilla Aguayo.
Josiah Siobhan Taze.
Ayub Sheik. Ishwa Schwab.
Wilson Sim.
Peter Sketchley. Z Sotero.
Ronan Stalker. Silas Stalker. Sahara Stevens. David Stout.
Monisi Tamu. Carla Tamayo Fernandez. Kihei Terrell. Mikias Tesema. Henry Thomas. Keziah Tesino. Luis Torres Medina. Dayanara Torres.
Alan Tran. Anna Tran. Lisa Tran. Ryan Tran.
John Tubera.
Ava Tucker Lee. Dejon Turner.
Carlos Urias Rivera. Lakota Warrior Vitogi Taualili. Michael Valenzuela. Alexander Verenhorst. Galilea Vera Mendoza. Fatima Wage.
Daniel Walker King. Iman Walter. Laisha Walton. Brandon Washington. Camille Washington.
Sebastian Werfelman.
Hudson White.
Rowan White.
Rudy White. Clover 7 Whitehouse. Autumn Williams. Evan Wilson. Eli Wolf Jones. Lucas Woodruff.
Nubia Yegzao. Augustin Yim. Natalie Young.
Abshir Yusuf. Asha Yusuf. Carter Zimmerman.
And now, the big moment has arrived. Ladies and gentlemen, it is an immense privilege and honor to present to you the Denny International Middle School Promoted Class